My name is Michael Timoney. I'm a general surgeon, and I am the surgeon in chief for NYU Langone Hospital, Brooklyn. I thought I was going to be a family practitioner. When I did my surgical rotation in medical school, I loved it, despite how difficult it was, how physically exhausting and challenging it was. I kept thinking and thinking and thinking about it, and realized that this was something that was really becoming a passion. And so I changed course in med school to become a surgeon. I treat a wide variety of surgical problems, but I have a primary focus on hernia. And I also perform laparoscopic and robotic surgery. So I treat all these conditions with a variety of different modalities. The technological advances in medicine that I'm most excited about in my world are the minimally invasive techniques that we can now offer our patients. With a robot, we can do incredibly complicated surgery with three or a few more small incisions that would otherwise have required a huge incision that was very painful, a long hospital stay, and a lot of risk, risks of infection, et cetera. So I really love having this the opportunity to use this technology in the treatment that I provide for my patients. I've stayed at NYU Langone Brooklyn for these so many years because I really truly love this place. I have a great passion for treating the patient population in Brooklyn. There's a lot of need here, and I'm really proud to be able to provide the highest quality care for patients here and to be part of a team that is really striving to bring this hospital to a place where we can provide the best care in the world for some of the people in the greatest need.